mobility. Yamashita's opponent, Laurent Del Colombo of France. Del Colombo attacks Yamashita's injured leg. He throws Yamashita, but the referee rules the match should continue. Nevertheless, it is a rare moment in judo. Yamashita is in danger of losing. Yamashita throws Del Colombo. Again, the referee signals the bout to continue because the throw was not of the highest quality. Yamashita has now taken control. He holds Del Colombo to the mat. Yamashita wins. Now the most important match of his career. The one for the Olympic gold medal. He will meet Mohamed Rashwan of Egypt. Rashwan has won all three of his preliminary bouts decisively. All three have ended in victory by an ippon.
In my semifinal, it was the